Hi everybody, here's my homemade CO2. Super easy, super affordable. Water, 2 cups of sugar, 2 packages of brewer's yeast. It's all kind of working its way out of here into this little tube. The tube shows me in the water that the CO2 is being released. From there, it climbs its way up the little hose, around the corner, to the middle of my setup. CO2 is heavier than oxygen, so it falls down and makes these ladies happy.